children. Yesterday, last day, I have explained you about chapter number 11, adjective. Right. Now today we will go with the textbook explanation. You have your textbook with you. As I told you in earlier video, that an adjective tells us something about the noun or pronoun. Means it tells something about noun or pronoun. Means it is describing something. Okay. That's why it is also known as describing word. It is a word that adds something to the meaning of a noun or pronoun. Ye adjective aise word hai jo noun or pronoun mein kya add karta beta? Meaning add karta hai. Theek hai? That's why it is known as describing words. Now you see here one story. It is there that Maya was a little girl who lived in a small town with her old grandmother. The grandmother once gifted her a blue umbrella on her birthday. Full stop. Maya is to walk through the village with her lovely umbrella. The village grocer, a greedy man, he wanted Maya's blue umbrella. One day he told her that would give her some colorful ribbons or a pretty doll or a huge bangles. She gave him her umbrella. The umbrella was very dear to Maya. She did not want to give him her umbrella. Maya was a clever girl. She told him that she did not want to have anything in exchange of her precious umbrella. So this is the story of Maya. Now here from the given passage, you have to write it down the noun and their adjective. So as you see, the first noun was adjective was little. Little what? Little Maya. Little girl who was Maya. Hai na? Or small. Small kya tha? Small is an adjective. Small how what? So small was town. Small kya tha? Small town was there. Then you see about old. You see old. Who was old? So grandmother. Likewise, you have to write it down here with the given story. Okay. Now let us move ahead. No more about adjective. Okay. Yesterday only I told you, bacha, about two kinds of adjective and where it is placed. Noun se pehle aata hai, aapko pata hai kahi that usually adjectives are placed before the noun which they describe. Jaise Saurav has three cats. Which noun? Guess kitne cats hai? Three. So three describes about cat. How many cats are there? Raja is an honest man. Kaisa man hai wo? Honest man. So sometime what happen? It come mostly, usually it come after, before noun. But mostly sometime what happen? It comes after the noun they describe. For example, she has done. quiet boy. तो इस quiet means it show the quality. देखो लिखा है sweet, soft, quiet in the sentence. Above speak of the quality of the noun ice cream, tall and boy. Such word are called adjective of quality. है ना? Now adjective of quantity. Adjectives that tell us about the quantity of what a noun denotes are adjective of quantity. यानी माप बताता है जो हमको. They specify the quantity of a thing. The example of quantity are all, much, great, sufficient, plenty, large. These all are the examples of adjective of quantity. There is a little milk in the glass. Kitna milk? Little. That show the quantity. That show the quantity. So you drank some juice yesterday. So some is what? It is some quantity. Okay? So here in the above sentence, the word little, some, whole tell us about the quantity or measure of what a noun describes. How much of it? Here we are asking a question which is how much, and they are known as adjective of quality, quantity, adjective of quantity. Okay, so with this we are going to solve exercise 1 today. Okay, exercise 1 we are going to solve, only exercise 1, because your note, if the important points are left, then please complete it in your notebook soon. Okay, that's why we are just completing today exercise 1 in our textbook. And if written work is left of this chapter, you will complete it down in your notebook. Okay, now fill in the suitable adjective to complete this sentence. You have to add suitable adjective. जो आपको पसंद हो, जैसा suit करे, वो आपको लिखना पड़ेगा. आप अपने opinion लिख सकते हो, ठीक है? The dash bus has 4 flat tires. I suppose the big bus. कैसा bus? The big bus has 4 flat tires. Polar bear sleep in shelter den. Shelter den. Where they sleep? Shelter dens. Okay. Now Priya ate dash mango for lunch. Half mango, whole mango, you can write. ठीक है, तो I am writing here whole mango. But adjective होनी चाहिए. वो बहुत both. It may be quality, may be quantity, depend upon the sentences. Okay. Now Ashok has dash hair, straight hair, short hair, long hair, curly hair. You can write. So I am writing here short hair. Or you can write curly, long. ठीक है. Zebra has dash strips on their body. Zebra के पास कैसे strips होते हैं? You all know. White and black. You can write. Color name also, and color name considered to be adjective. Right? So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I suppose you will do it by yourself. The next exercise you will do in our next class. Till then, please complete your chapter 11 points and all.